Ned and Brooklyn's wedding scene. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. General Hospital may have shed a tear or two during the scene between Ned and Brooklyn before he walked her down the aisle. And if you're wondering if the tears in Ned's eyes were real or simply great acting by Wally Kurth, well, they were a bit of both. The ABC soap vet, who also does double duty on Days of Our Lives as Justin, replied to a fan on social media who commented on how teary-eyed Ned's interaction with Brooklyn made her and stated, "True story. When I first read that line at home, I choked up." Kurth went on to admit, "Every time I read it, I choked up. At rehearsal, I choked up. I told Amanda Seton before taping, I'm afraid when I do this, I'll be too self-aware. I tried to stay in the moment. It was beautiful dialogue." In the episode, as everyone waited for the wedding to begin inside the church, outside in the hall, Brooklyn appeared before Ned, who expressed, "You're a sight to behold." With tears in his eyes, he told his daughter, "I don't tell you enough how proud I am of you, Brooklyn. The woman that you've become, the story that you've already written for yourself. I can't wait to see how the rest of it unfolds." Brooklyn admitted that she couldn't wait either and laughed, "Bet there will be some curveballs though. Ready to give me away." Ned agreed to walk her down the aisle and hand her over to the man she loves, then shook his head and stated, "But I can't give you away. You'll always be my little girl." And beautiful dialogue it was indeed. We can't wait to watch as more tears are bound to be shed as Chase and Brooklyn become husband and wife. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, General Hospital Update, and stay with us.